Recently, I watched some old videos of my brother and me riding our bikes. I remember watching Joyride 2014 and feeling so inspired. Around 1.5 years later, I started riding BMX. And eventually I managed to pull off some tricks. But everything changed when we tried downhill for the first time. There's a lot that goes into it. There's work on the bike. There's the traveling. But no matter what the weather's like, it always pays off. Even just for being in the mountains. I don't know what flying feels like, but I imagine downhill comes pretty close, and perhaps it's even better.